The linesmen, Tommy George and Ryan Knapp. Center ice, the puck is dropped. Penn State possesses first, and off we go here in Hockey Valley. Chase McLean winning the opening draw. Attempts to retrieve in the Notre Dame zone to our left. A shot from the far half boards, booted out. Left pad save by Ryan Bischel. Back to the point to Naples. Stashes back down low off the end. Dasher inside the Notre Dame zone. Pitched out front. Scramble out front. Shot. Bischel made the save. Paquette right there atop the crease. Slammed it on. And Bischel, two quick saves early for Notre Dame and strong saves for the Fighting Irish. Not here tonight. Doesn't matter. The seats are still jam-packed back there behind Bischel as the students are away on semester break. 50 seconds into the opening period, a scramble for the puck in the attacking end. Penn State Berger, near point shot, and booted out again by Bischel. And Notre Dame now looks to counter to the Penn State line. Slung near wing, Ryder Rolston, a long shot, is gloved by Oscar Audio. Sliding out to his left, he makes the glove save. I'll tell you, I love that the calendar has turned to January. Now we can talk about the pairwise. Penn State 20th, Notre Dame 15th. Notre Dame catch in the attacking zone. A center point shot was blocked. Friendly fire out front. Audio the save, the rebound. Penn State in desperate need of a change. Chip back behind the goal for Simon Mack. Off to Tyler Grattan, who had a goal against Army. Failed to clear. Lieberman into the high slot. Bobbled, settled, and gunned, and booted out by Audio with the right pad on Ryder Rolston. 9 points on the year. 40 blocks leads the team, and Karashik starts the rush. Zigzagging through center, Slaggart to his brother, and Graham out front. It bounces on goal off of Janicki, and Audio throws the left pad down. He made the save. Sophomore season, Penn State swats it back to its own line and hoists it out to center. Up the far wing, scampering after it, Connor McMenamin jets into the attacking zone. Drags and fires on the pivot there. Shot was wide, and a shot from the half boards. Berger pinning the puck against the near post, though. Back to the blue line and through to center. Rolston taps it far wing Burke. Burke to the Penn State line with speed, drops it trailer. High slot shot, booted out by Audio with his right pad in the Penn State zone. Below the Penn State goal line, Rolston feeds, far circle shot, Audio the save, wrap around, thrown back through the crease, Rolston a backhander, sails high of Audio from the far dot. Bouncing puck behind the Irish goal, scooped up by Boltman, who pivots, failed to clear it, went off McLean. Located by Copeland, spoons it back to the line, grabbed by Phillips, slings it atop the near circle, turning is back to us, Kevin Wall. Phillips, one-time drive, center point, save made, Bischel, with a blocker stop. Grabbed by Sarlo. Sarlo to Wall. Wall curling back to the blue stripe. Hands for Phillips. Strides into the near circle. Goes Wall. High slot. Shot off a body wide. It caught Bischel again.
Trying to screen Bischel. Wall taking some shots from the point. They had a good start.
Galloping into the attacking zone. Copeland hands Wall. One-time shot off a stick and off the right pad of Bischel off the back dasher. Gains the attacking end. He'll loop it deep. Here comes Plasinski out for Notre Dame. And Penn State does retreat back. And the lead pass to the Penn State line on his tape. He'll wind and drive. Right toe save by Audio. Lampa was back. There was no angle. He cranked it on goal. Penn State does generate some offense there, though, on the power play. But a lot of their success last year goes to Steves, who's now in the National Hockey League. Near point, Penn State coughs it up there, Max spilled down. Notre Dame 2-on-1. Up the near wing, Landon Slagger on his stick. He fires, save Audio, he's broke back across. He said no, wow, what a stop. Two stops, in fact, for Audio. We've seen each team generate some sustained offensive pressure.
Yeah, they have, and we just got another look at
two sensational stops there for the Penn State goalie, transitioning across left to right as the Slaggarts came flying in on a 2-on-1. Notre Dame centers again, Ellis side of the goal, Audio hugging the near post, closes the door once more. Just his fifth game this year, missed the beginning of the year, recovering from a torn Achilles. Man, he's such a good 200-foot, very heavy centerman, great on faceoffs, big addition, and Lansdell is loose in the slot. Nittany Lions can't clear, kept in far point again. Good work there by Stastny for Notre Dame. Gets the feed, far circle, sits up Pavanka, one-time shot, slot shot, left-handed shot, saved by Oscar Audio. Far as the red stripe, right back to the Penn State blue line. Notre Dame gains the Penn State zone. Failed to clear once by Mack, twice. Lansdell skates in near circle, in tight, weaves, dangles, and is shot. Never on goal.
Puck out, but it's in his skates, in his skates. He can't play it, and then it turns into a 2-on-2.
Phillips scurries back for it, has it in the first ends. No score after one. We owe you a break here on the Penn State Spalier Field. Was Ellis with the shot, Notre Dame's top scorer. Still loose in the Penn State zone. Pavanka scoops it up, shoots from the near half board. Left-handed wrist shot was blockered into the air by Audio. The Naples tangled up with Ellis there. Fortunately, no call, and Penn State excavates its end. A bounding puck down into the Notre Dame zone. Circling back for it, Adam Karashik. The lead pass right back to the Penn State line. 3-on-2, Lansdell atop the near circle. Hands Pavanka, chugs below the near circle. Out front, Ellis, he scores! Max Ellis tips it in, stuffed it in right through the goal crease there. Audio deep in his crease, and Notre Dame strikes first. It's 1-0 Notre Dame atop the Big Ten. Great work there on that 3-on-2. Pavanka from below the near circle sent it. Now it's shown from the near half boards. Guns out, front off a stick, loose atop the Notre Dame crease, into the skates of Plasinski. Hands to the near half boards and flung back across. McMenamin, far circle, center shot just wide. That was McEachran again from the high slot. Pillowitz down low, angled on by Schoen and vacuumed in by Bischel.
Second period has been Notre Dame's best period this season. They don't make it easy on teams.
Lugris off the draw. It snuck to him in the low slot, and his shot was turned out by the left pad of Bischel. Carson Dick, Tyler Grattan, forecheck. Notre Dame boots it out to center, soccered along to Grant Silvanoff. Irish player Rolston down behind play, and a penalty here on Penn State. Just 64% in conference play. Silvanoff to the Penn State line, Notre Dame 5-on-4. McEachran, and atop the far circle shot, right toe save by Oscar Audio, who's been sensational for Penn State here. Deeks goes back to Silvanoff, far half board. Silvanoff back to the blue line, Blackman with it there. Blackman holds, slings it, near point. Stastny below the near circle, dealt it off. Lansdell in tight, chips it through the goal crease, back door, slammed in! Grant Silvanoff! And Notre Dame takes a 2-0 lead. They strike on the power play. 2-0 Fighting Irish, 3:01 into the second. Silvanoff with just his third of the year. Notre Dame cashes in the power play. And all of a sudden, Penn State's looking at it.
Both goals he's given up now have been backdoor plays. He really hasn't had much of a chance on.
He made one post-to-post save in the first, and here comes Notre Dame with speed again. Ellis bolts up the near wing, dangles in tight, shot, Audio snares as he windmills the left arm. A big save to keep it at 2-0. And Penn State, a sluggish start to this second period. Of course, his first career goal came in the Big Ten championship game, the game Notre Dame won. Notre Dame wins the draw, attacking door left. Penn State needs a response here. Lieberman gets free near circle, fires, caught the glass behind Audio, maybe the nub of his stick, and Penn State chips it out to center. And Notre Dame comes up with that puck in its own end at the half boards and rainbows it out to center. As far as the Penn State line, Pillowitz ahead to Copeland. Copeland far wing wall. Wall gallops up the far wing, darts towards the goal, and the backhand shot, safe, Bischel. The rebound is sitting there, and now a pounce on it. That puck about 6 inches off the ice. Burrowing in, McMenamin the steal, then he has rubbed off the puck in the far corner, gets it back. McEachran chugs below the far circle, shoots it on from a bad angle, back near point. Pillowitz, wide, drive, score! Ramps up top shelf and in! 2-1, Penn State answers. Adam Pillowitz with a slap shot from the near point, went soaring up high, and it's a 2-1 game. Period. And Adam Pillowitz has scored in back-to-back games. McLean scoops it up, turns atop the far circle, back, Phillips shot from the center point, blocked and redirected out front to Naples. Paquette was there, and now McLean back to that is Phillips. Slings it to Naples. To Naples, top of the near circle. Shot save made by Bischel off his left pad with a screen out front from Grattan. Phillips' long pass out to center was picked off by Lansdell. Goffs it back into the Irish end. Paquette lurking, kept in far point. McLean strides in circle from the top of the far circle. Shot went high. McMenamin near corner, pitched away from him. Schoen has it near halfboards. Center's looking. McMenamin canceled out front. Schoen grabs it back near faceoff circle. Leaks through McMenamin. Collars back one time. Drive! Pillowitz again! Blockered high and out of play by Bischel. Tapped up the far boards out to center. Careens as far as the Penn State line. Now McMenamin hands for McEachran. Darts right back into the Notre Dame zone. McMenamin drives the goal. Long shot. Save. Rebound! Swatted at by McMenamin. Went over his stick. And Notre Dame secures it in its own territory. Hammered out to center, Adam Pillowitz. Lugris leaves it back. Speed here for Penn State through center, Lampa. Lampa across the Irish line. Far circle, Dowd in tight. Dowd throws it on, loose. Back behind the Notre Dame goal off the rebound. Penn State has it again. A wide and a drive! Lieberman was blocked. A scramble there and chaos in front of Audio. It's Lieberman dragging from the near circle. Rings the iron with the shot. Slap shot, and Audio makes the save into his chest. Plasinski cranking it towards the goal. He'll pin it and stop play. Back in the AmeriGas broadcast booth, it's a 2-1 lead for 13th-ranked Notre Dame here on the road at Pagula, first of two this weekend. Penn State with a great response after the Irish went up 2-0. Ellis shot from the far circle for Notre Dame, blocked in front of the Penn State goal. Penn State in the white, Notre Dame in the blue. Just past the midway point here at Pagula Ice Arena from the AmeriGas broadcast booth. Scrum for the puck inside the attacking end. Penn State wins it. DeNaples point to point. Phillips far point shot redirected on. Save made by Bischel. Paul DeNaples, Penn State captain there, dishes up the far boards. Notre Dame has it. Sets up one time drive. Plisinski off the stick of audio. The Penn State goalie directs it out of play. Settled down. Boltman winds and it's a slap pass through the slot looking for a redirect. Penn State scoops it up. Banked behind the Irish D. Reeled in McEachran. McEachran saucers out front. Schoen. It goes off the goalie. Schoen's in the crease. Couldn't tip it on.
That's a heck of a pass by McEachran.
Penn State without Danny Geneve and Ryan Kerwin tonight. They are scratches. Kenny Johnson is suspended. Carson Dick gains the zone shot. Lampa just wide off the left toe of Bischel. Made the stop for Notre Dame. Couldn't secure it, though. Lampa back near point to Naples. Hurries it far point. Phillips. Phillips wrist shot through the net mouth. Back near point to Naples again. He'll dish down low. Redirected on. The rebound comes free. Shot. Scramble there. Still loose in the goal crease. Penn State couldn't direct it on. And crank towards the goal again by Phillips and block. He'll wrap behind the goal. Peel here atop the near circle. Goes 360. High slot. Shot. Blocker save. Bischel. Lugris far corner. Waits. Slings it back hard to Phillips. Does not come up with the puck. It's Stastny out to center. Penn State has to hurry back here. Notre Dame a 3-on-2 shorthanded into the Penn State zone. Ellis fires and audio sliding left. Made the save. Can't find the puck. It's sitting at the side of his goal crease. Notre Dame fourth place in the Big Ten. Just 2 points out of second place and 6 points out of first. And here comes Penn State emerging through center. Carson Dick 1-on-1 drags in the slot. Shot snared off the hip by the goaltender Bischel. And a line change here with 1:39 to go in the second down one. Penn State will change. Notre Dame completes a swap here as well as they get new forwards out there. Penn State's forecheck gets the steal. Paquette near half dasher. Paquette waits and drives. He scores! Top shelf snipe tie game! Tyler Paquette from along the near half boards ramps it up high.
The one team that can do it, though, is Penn State against Notre Dame.
And doing it without Kerwin and Geneve in the lineup as well tonight. We owe you a break from the AmeriGas broadcast booth. This is Penn State hockey from Learfield. 10 seconds left, second period. 2-2 here at Pagula Ice Arena. Penn State and Notre Dame. Puck still leaking back behind the Penn State goal and frozen in the corner by Sarlo. And a highly entertaining second period comes to a close. White lids with the blue stripe down the middle. Notre Dame, those sparkling gold lids, blue sweaters, white lettering, gold trim, and blue bottoms. It'll be Jake Pavanka opposite Chase McLean, and the third period is underway. Notre Dame possesses first. Trying to jam it out is Max Ellis. Second try, fed through to center, scooped up by McLean, and now Phillips off far wing. Paquette drills it off his teammate. Now winds and drives towards the goal, vacuumed in by Bischel. Sarlo feathers it through, looking for Copeland. It's stolen, but right back wall. One-time drive. Berger sniped it up high. Caught the glass. Fired back towards the goal again. Mack, his shot was blocked. Stolen by Sarlo. Far corner. Into the far circle. Jets into the slot. Turns and fires a backhander off a stick. It's out of play. Sarlo just 4 goals, 7 points this year, and maybe I think the hope is, with Copeland and Wall, he will get going. Shot near point, redirected wide of Bischel. Dowd throwing it towards the goal. McMenamin, McEachran, and Schoen here. Pass into the slot. A left-handed shot from McEachran is fought off by Bischel again. And now dumped deep into the Irish end. Rumbling in on the forecheck, Xander Lampa. Notre Dame trying to escape its end. Could not. Stolen by Lugris. Near circle shot. Blocker save made by Bischel on the new kid. Dug free by Notre Dame. They excavate their end. Escaping up the far wing, Solaj Bakic chips it up the far boards, picked off by Simon Mack. 3-on-2 Penn State. Gratton motors on in far circle, wrists it high into the catching mitt of the goaltender Bischel for Notre Dame on both knees. He'll squeeze it and stop the action. That was glove side. He's battling hard with Lieberman in the far corner. That's a great scrum for the puck. Schoen in there to support. Scoops it up. Schoen survey, skates in below the far circle. Shot save. Big rebound came off the pads of Bischel. 6 of 8 in the Big Ten to start the year at home. Penn State spoons it out to center. Race for it into the Irish zone. Karasik back, and he's tripped down by Gratton. Whacking him down, reaching his stick in there. And off he'll go.
And the ref said he owned that one. He apologized to the Irish.
1:03 left on this Notre Dame power play. Tie game, 14-20 in the third. Blackman's side of the net. It's Lansdell. He's got a pair of assists tonight. Lansdell swings back atop the near circle. Sets up Blackman. A one-time drive is swallowed in by audio on both knees to his right. He makes the save. From the far half boards, Graham Slaggart's shot was blocked. Burke end boards, battles with Phillips, swept back to the line, reeled in there, kept by Notre Dame off the top of the near circle. Max Ellis, a shot, a screen, and a tip wide of Audio to his left, and rung up the boards and all the way down. Lieberman is cruising, left to right, red line, Penn State line into the Penn State zone. Squeezes up the far board, shot in tight, save Audio, the rebound out front, Ellis comes up with it. Stastny is motoring back for it at his own line for Notre Dame in that blue sweater and gold lid. Outlet into the neutral zone, turned up the far boards, errant pass, Penn State right to left, stashed across the Irish stripe. Here comes McEachran, hands McMenamin, below the near circle, fires, right pad save Bischel, small rebound, controlled by Notre Dame. Here comes Copeland, wall, far corner, Notre Dame scoops it up. Notre Dame looks to emerge, turning, Slaggart in his own zone, Landon Slaggart now with speed through center, splits two into the Penn State zone, Ellis atop the near circle shot. With a couple of beauties for Penn State, Notre Dame won the draw, hammered on by a sprawling Slaggart off the faceoff win, and an alert save in the butterfly for Oscar Audio for Penn State, and Penn State chips out as far as the red stripe at center. Probably see Goliath tomorrow instead of Goliath in game one, they go Bischel game one, they doesn't have much on it. And it's wide of Oscar Audio. Penn State again trying to grab that puck. Couldn't settle. Now McLean does. And McLean jets through center past Grattan across the Irish line. Long shot. A left-handed wrister is glove. Bischel's made 35 saves for the Fighting Irish. He's two away from a career high. Penn State won the draw. Down near point. Shot save. Bischel into the butterfly. Almost crept through the five hole.
The second and third period, Penn State's done well to get shots through traffic from the point.
Pride free on the draw. Dowd walks up the wall. Fires again. Blocked. Loose slot. Dowd has it. Turns back to the blue line. Fires down low. Save Bischel. The rebound off his pad.
It's a really good stick by Bischel because Schoen would have been the first one to that puck in a dangerous area.
Penn State is the faster team. Notre Dame has space, though, here for one of the first times in the period. Lead pass Adams. A drive across the Penn State line and blockered out by Audio. Some much-needed size to a Notre Dame front line. Off the faceoff, again, it trickles in towards Audio, and he'll cover. Game two of the series here at Pagula as it's rifled into the Penn State zone. Kicks off the rail, kicks up into the netting, but they're not stopping play. And it's steered along, top of the far circle, back door, angled in by Slaggart. Notre Dame scores. Play should have been blown dead. He deflects it home. Notre Dame takes a 3-2 lead with 6:58 to go in the third period. If it stands, Notre Dame goes up 3-2 with 6:58 left here in the third period. Guy calling everyone over to the bench. And it was Landon Slaggart on the back door deflecting it in. Every goal for Notre Dame. Phillips curls back for it behind his goal. He's flushed out of there by Silanoff. Phillips stumbling. Out he comes. Out goes Audio. He goes to the Penn State bench. Phillips coast to coast. Fed far wing. Grand a shot. Rips high off a stick. Caught the backboard. What a play. Back near point it creeps. Wall across. To Naples on his stick. Let's it fly through the net mouth wide. Everyone is pinched in tight and the puck creeps back to center. Ellis dances around wall. Has it at the Penn State line. Towards the empty goal. He sprawls and he scores. Max Ellis, a great individual effort on the empty net goal, and it's 4-2 Notre Dame with 1:51 left in the third. Max Ellis puts it away in all likelihood for Notre Dame. Penn State had a lot of traffic in front of Bischel, but DeNaples missed. Oscar Audio stays put as Notre Dame possesses. Now lost it. Penn State has the puck. Sarlo slot on the forehand. Shot blocked. Still loose. Scramble there. Audio to the bench for the extra attacker with a minute left in Penn State down two. Point to point. Down lost an edge, and Notre Dame chips it back to the line. Great keep there. Muscling it into the slot. Penalty coming up on the play. Grattan off for McLean. McLean near point. Drive. Phillips. Save made. Bischel loose behind the goal. McClatton. Again, Penn State, the goal empty, down two. In a game that was tied, entering the final 7 minutes. McLean face off Notre Dame, got to it and blasted it down just wide of the goal. You can go for it without any penalty here. Mack calls it out of there with six. Clock's at five, Simon Mack. Nothing brewing at the Irish line. Christian Berger, nope. And the game ends, Notre Dame wins it 4-2 here on the Penn State Sports Network from Learfield.